fire at the Planned Parenthood clinic in Colorado Springs in late 2015. The latest mental health evaluation found Robert Deere is still not competent to stand trial. The results of Deere's fourth mental review were read in court today. He'll be back in court again in 3 months. Deere confessed to killing 3 people and injuring 9 others at that clinic.